The secret Sangoma Mmusi Maimane involved in recent cash-in-transit heists around South. We're only halfway through the year and the country has already experienced over 100 cash-in-transit heists. And according to a panel of experts speaking at the True Story Behind CIT Heists event in Joburg yesterday, these robberies are highly organized. They said the robbers first get inside information about security companies, recruit skilled people for the job and visit sangomas before they pounce. Robberies. She recently conducted R. They use muthi to make them fearless, give them power and strength and also to make them invisible. That's why most don't disguise themselves. Even after they're arrested, they believe they were sold out or didn't follow the sangoma's instructions correctly. Richard Phillips, joint CEO of Cash Connect Management Solutions, said the three main cash transit companies, SBB, G4S, and Fidelity, made 59,500 movements daily. The experts said following recent robberies, military weapons and commercial explosives believed to be from mines were recovered by cops. The panel said criminals get their guns from former MK comrades, Zimbabwe, and hostels, while others rob individual cops and cop shops. Esearch with 40 convicted robbers and 45 of them admitted going to sangomas before a robbery. They believe their sangoma will give them power, she said.
Yeah.